Thank you. And I'm back. Look, I'm back. I know I've put like a little month off kind of thing, because I've had a lot going on. Can't lie. A lot of university stuff. Back in London now. But I'm not gonna waffle on. Today we're listening to a brand new song. Now I know, very different style of video for me, because you know I'm usually trying Christmas food and shit like that, which by the way, if you haven't watched, go and watch. But yeah, so my two very good friends, Louis and Jelms, have released a new song.
Oh,
and they've actually just released it right now. It has just hit 12 o'clock. So this is my genuine live reaction to the song. First time I've ever listened to it. I've heard a preview of it, but not the full thing. I haven't heard the verse or not, so let's just get into it. Let's hear what it's about. And hopefully, it's good. We're gonna find out. But let's just get right into it. Here we go. Oh, it's a slowie. The vibe though. Is someone trying to ring me on fucking Skype or something there? What can you hear that in the back? Listen. What's that? Do you know what I mean? Fair enough.
Seems the end of us is overdue. I'm thinking of the time I spent on you.
Right, before the whiz kicks off, yeah? Oh, before the whiz kicks off, yeah? God! I just want to say, it's about the boys getting done dirty. Listen, Ayo, all the boys out there, yeah, that get done dirty. Come on. Hey, we need to stand together. Hey, we deserve better. I don't know what Italian, do you know what I mean? That's too. But Louis! The fucking Wiz, yeah? Make me react to your, don't make me get a fizz. I'm waffling. Let's go.
Why does it hurt so much? You're just a drop in the ocean. Why do you hurt me such? Kissing but there's no emotion. Time that I gave so much, showing you all my devotion. Time that you gave I clutch, cause it didn't happen that often. You made me choose spending time with you or with my family.
He's singing on the thing. What? Who? Louis is singing on the thing. What? Oh!
I'm with you or with my granny. Done it before, done it again. Deja vu so icy. Now I'm alone, ripping my soul. I have nobody like Annie. My time you're taking.
Wait, what? Did he say like Gandhi? I've got nobody like Annie. Gandhi. Who? I'll ask him after the video, do you know what I mean?
You did it for love, or I'm mistaken. Sitting and waiting. The plans that we made, the plans we're debating. Am I forsaken, abandoned and lonely and feeling misplaced in? Am I a patient, I'm bruised and I'm battered and feeling impatient? You made me choose spending time with you or with my family. Made me choose spending time with you or with my granny. Made me choose.
Boys, I'm 1 minute and a half in. You fucking produced like a banger. What is going on? Wow. I'm getting hyped, and he's thinking about family.
Spending time with you or with my bro. Thought you were different, but you're just the same as the rest of these hoes.
Seems the end.
Oh! Oh!
I'm thinking of the time I spent on you. I know I'll find it hard to say.
Echo of it. Oh, gels. Have me, kids. Yeah. How is this? Yeah. How is this? The same Donnie singing in the song. That shambles guy.
Fish on the window is steaming, I'm dreaming, I'm rolling my tears and I'm stuck in my feelings. Oh, rubbing my eyes, but they're not getting drier though. You had no reason though, I said I'm feeling low. You just decided to give me the final blow. You just decided to give me the
final blow. Hey, yo, what? What? Oh! My, he didn't stop! He didn't stop! Hey, oh, what?
Did you hear that flow? Did you hear that flow? What? What? Rewind.
Face on the window, we're steaming, oh, I'm dreaming, I'm rolling my tears, and I'm stroking my feelings, or rubbing my eyes, but they're not getting drier though. You had no reason though, I said I'm feeling low. You just decided to give me the final blow. You just decided to give me the KNO. Now I got losses affecting my ratio. Time for you, making sure I gave all of my time for you. You didn't see all the time.
The flow, the beats, the, you know, everything, but the lyrics. The lyrics. Oh my days. Who heard these boys? Who heard them?
Time for you. Making sure I gave all of my time for you. You didn't see all the time that I gave up. I cried for you. You never saw all the pain and the hurt that you put me through. Put on a mask for you. When it was done and you said it was over, why did you hold me so close on the sofa? Giving me hope, you're not giving me closure. Now all you're giving me isn't a shoulder colder. Nowhere to rest my head, I don't need you to be flirtatious. Complimenting my graces, front of all of these faces. I just think that you're tasteless. Do you do it for pleasure? Hurting me at your leisure. You went and lied on our future is bleak. How can you say that you did never cheat? When you went and got back with him in a week.
Oh! Oh my God! Oh my Christ on a bike!
Oh my God!
Louise, okay. Oh fucking K! Wow. Don't you tell me Jelms is gonna sing again, because I'm not ready for that.
Just listen.
It seems the end.
Jelms. His voice is just so. So cool. So cool. You know what? You've only got back a minute. No, I'll find it. Did you hear that? Listen, look, you can hear the Louise in the back, really. Louise! He's in his head voice there, you know. That's high pitch. Fair enough, he's in the notes.
Your new name, all that you do is drain. You lack attention, so you decided to give me a mention. So why don't you text? Lockdown came, brand new game. Hit my name, one more chance. One more goal, I need to know. Nothing changed, you're the same. You hurt me again.
Wow. Wow. Wow.
Get a man, get a drink around here.
Wow. I'm gonna let it finish off beautifully. I've just gave a standing ovation to a fucking song. That was beautiful. That feels weird saying that, because that's soppy and that, you know what I mean? That was fucking beautiful. Oh my God, what a song. My friends are so fucking talented. Jesus. Did you hear that? The flow, the... Jelms, let me point out, Jelms made the beat as well, by the way. Can I just point out? Wow. 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 Oh my days, what a song. What a fucking song. Oh my God, it, every
everything about it. Everything about the song. The lyrics were just, wow. We've all been through shit like that, do you know what I mean? What a fucking song. Make sure you go and stream it. Go give it a listen because you just heard it, right? What a song. Overdue by H2. Oh, now I'm spitting bars, you know what I mean? But yeah, it would help them out a lot, and they deserve it. They honestly do deserve it. So make sure you go and stream it. Also, make sure you subscribe to my channel, because, you know, why not, honestly? Also, I've started streaming on Twitch, so, you know, if you're ever bored, I'm streaming. Come say hi, do you know what I mean? I appreciate all the followers, and yeah, make sure you drop a like on the video if you want to see me doing more song reactions. Let me know. You probably don't, but you know what? I'll say it anyway. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.